beautiful day in the Yukon. 360 kilometers to Watson's Lake. Now into kilometers. There's a huge, oh, that mountain I think right behind there. But there might be the one back here. I mean, they're just beautiful mountains up here in the Yukon if you can come up here. It's like Alaska. I mean, I love Canada, up this part of it. It's a good place. If I was younger, I'd probably immigrate to Canada. Less problems. I mean, how many million people for all this resource and land bigger than the United States? Are you kidding me? Anyhow, beautiful place. Thought I'd let you know.